Hey y'all, I'm Amir Cornish. I'm here with my mother right here. She's a beautiful queen. And subject is, on June 9th, we have this event, documentary, and we want you to come. It starts at 2:30. If you can't buy the tickets, come for free. And we're passing out tickets. And Mom, I want you to tell us about the event on June 9th.
Well, thank you, son. I love you so much, and I just want to give honor to you on KEXU 96.1 radio. June 9th, we'll be at the Roxy, as you said. I'm so excited to have the opportunity to be at a historical theater, 1117 16th Street in San Francisco. There is a BART that is across the street, and we're just going to be there sharing information on how we have healed in non-traditional ways. And 1 hour before the event, we will be giving away free tickets for those who are interested. So come 1 hour before.
And Mom, who made this documentary?
Well, it's a family collective. I made the documentary. I am a director, a film director now, along with Peter Menichini, who is the co-director of Soar, Torian Soar. And to tell the truth, actually, you and your brother, Amir and Zaire, have done some of the filming and some of the images and the tape that you'll see. You actually were behind the camera, and so it's a family collective. It's about Torian transitioning. It's about hoarding clutter. It's about climate change, the trauma of the pain. We have injustices that we're talking about. And it really does take a community to heal. And so there's mental illnesses that take place. And it's a place where we can have a conversation about healing. And so I'm grateful to have the platform to be sharing with you on KEXU 96.1 radio. Thank you.
Hey, come on June 9th, KEXU 96.1, and we out.
Come see us. Hey, Soar, Torian, Soar.